You could have at least knocked, Morrison.
Yeah, I could have. I got some good news and some bad news. Pick your poison. Which you want to hear first?
Just speak.
Bad news it is. Lady Patty's feathers are all ruffled. See, she wants to invite you to her birthday party, but your phone is disconnected.
You're a smart one, Morrison. You notice the electric and water out too?
I expected nothing less.
So what's the good news?
Oh, I got a gig. Cash up front.
Cash up front? This I like. The water needs turning on and those toilets need flushing.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency now.
Devil may cry.
Dante, do you have any idea how many times I've tried to call? Like a zillion. Oh my god, tonight's my birthday party. Yeah, I'm turning 18. Not a little kid.
Okay, Morrison, I'll take you up on that gig, but only if you can get me out of that hellish birthday party.
Consider your RSVP declined. Meet your new client. Listen, I'm gonna find Lady and Trish. Bring him in on this.
What? Come on, you don't think I can handle this gig on my own?
It's a big job. Big job, Dante. You're gonna need the help.
So, what's your name?
I have no name. I am but 2 days old. Just kidding. You can call me V.
Okay, V. Why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect, and we need your help, Dante.
Now that's a familiar tune. Do you have any idea how many times I've heard that exact same line?
This is special.
Special? Okay. So what's so special about this one?
This demon is your reason. Your reason for fighting.
This demon got a name?
did you find it?
Oh, well, I don't know what I found, but I think I saw some demons dancing.
Well, then I guess we keep going. The Devil Sword Sparta is nearby. It's coming from the Clyphod's route.
Settle back.
Slice.
Go ahead. At your pleasure. Here, Thornton.
Rest in peace.
Here, Thrall.
To see a world in a grain of sand, and a heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour. The angel that presided o'er my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth.
May not my flesh fail with me.
Gouge him.
Awaken now.
Slice him. This is the end. Slice him. Pierce through him. Pardon me.
I have to keep going.
Pierce through him. Slice him.
Get the heck out of your misery.
May not my flesh fail.
This is the end. Slice it.
Pierce through
it. Pin to the wall.
Come, pardon me.
It's your turn.
Slice them.
Go ahead.
Slice them.
The race wall.
Gouge them.
Turn into the underworld. It's your turn.
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't. But the past is a bitter place for me. Return him to the underworld.
Where we need to go.
Your turn.
Die. Enjoy the taste of despair. Go! Pierce through. At your pleasure. Slice him. Pin him to the wall. At your pleasure.
Here's throne. gouge him.
At your pleasure.
Pin him to the wall.
At your pleasure.
Gouge him.
Now, get to work.
You think Dante's dead?
Quite possibly. He has no reason to keep Dante alive.
Resist all you want. Here, now. Slice him. What a pitiful sight. The Devil Sword Sparta. Nero might just be able to defeat him.
Almost there. You gotta make it, V.
Go! Die!
Pinned to the wall.
Die!
Pinned to the wall.
Scorch them.
Look, V. A folder. Check and see if it still works. All right, Missy, you're up.
Keep squawking, little chickie. Hey,
this presence, it's the Devil Sword Sparta, no doubt about it.
Whoa, this is some kind of ritual shindig, isn't it? You guys got the dance fever for Sparta, don't you? Whoa, easy on the dance floor there, partner.
I'll be taking that back. You know your endless worshipping isn't making the Sparta any happier.
Its mask changed.
That's infected. I'll be sure to watch out for that.
Break the wall. Pin to the wall.
Come back.
Slice him.
Down.
Here, read what you speak.
Yeah. I have to keep going.
You like to dance?
The floor is yours. The floor is yours. Gouge him.
It seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, though. So close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do, but you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey. No offense, sir. You know.
That kid Nero. He has the strength.
It speaks.
Sparta was concealing Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? No. Get a grip on yourself now, come on!
If only you could defeat Urizen. If only... No.
V? No.
If only you never existed.
Then I...
Don't do it, V! No!